Welcome back into Daytime Alabama. We're here at the famous Miller Soda Shop in Oneonta with Chuck Morrison, the owner. Thanks for having us.
Oh, I'm glad to have you.
All right, we have a customer. David, we have a customer.
We have a customer. Jump your dog to somebody.
Can I help you?
Chicken for socks sandwiches.
Do you do that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
we do.
Good.
We do.
You're known for your chicken salad, right?
Yes, we are.
Sandwiches and what else? A purple cow? Okay, a purple
you
cow.
You want chips and pickle?
Yeah.
All right.
And she wants purple cow.
Purple cow.
Yeah.
I will do the
chips
purple cow. Just put to go on there and give it to Chase.
I can't write that fast.
Oh, okay.
Start on the purple cow. I'm
purple
still writing.
Purple cow. Here we
go. To go.
Chili.
Okay.
All right. Purple cow is gonna start with vanilla ice cream.
Oh, good.
Oh no, hang on. Little cheese on there.
This makes you strong.
The ice cream or scooping it?
Scooping it.
Oh, I got you.
Yeah.
Hey, Garner, look at this right here.
Woo! That's not what she ordered.
It's not. It's going to somebody else. I don't want to tempt you. Give me the shot though.
Wow. I want one of those. Okay. What makes the purple cow purple?
All right.
You got the chef dog.
Frankie Co.
Okay.
Don't put a little bit of that in there.
You sure you don't want a purple cow?
It's really good.
If you don't, I'll drink it.
A little bit of milk.
Uh huh. Is this a milkshake?
It's a milkshake.
That you're making? Mm-hmm. Okay. So we mentioned Miller Soda Shop's been here for almost 100 years,
almost 100 years.
I'm sure a lot of purple cows have been made in that time.
I bet there was. I wasn't around for
you weren't
a big
around
part
then.
Of it. So we're just
going
to let
cool
it.
Blender. Still working. Hey, she wants two chicken croissant sandwiches also.
Two chicken croissant sandwiches.
With chips and pickle.
With chips and pickle.
To go.
Sweet tea.
To go.
I got the tea covered. Wow, the tea does look good.
Don't drink it.
Good sweet tea.
Oh, later.
I'll just take a sip.
I sure hope the county doesn't call after this.
They won't.
Chuck, how fun is it to run this company?
I love it.
To have this
I love
place.
The social aspect of it.
When did you open it up?
It's been almost 3 years ago.
And I bet everybody was so excited to see Miller Soda Shop
return
to downtown. And you host parties? There's going to be like a 16-year-old birthday party.
Tonight we got a 16-year-old birthday party here.
That's awesome.
Because she wanted this look for the party.
Yeah.
We do catering. We do everything.
That's great. That's great.
We do. It's.
I'm sure the town just embraces you.
They do.
Yeah.
They really do. But
that's
I enjoy
you're even
it
on
because.
Facebook, right?
Yes, yes.
You're
I let my wife
social
do that.
Networking. It's really good. What are you working on?
Chicken salad sandwiches. They got the glove. Chicken salad sandwiches. I'm coming up. 1%.
Good. Perfect. How's that purple cow?
It's coming. It's almost
good?
Ready.
The purple cow? This is grape cow?
This is kind of like a hurry up and wait.
Yeah,
now we're just waiting for that purple cow. It's coming.
That's why this place is getting around so
hey,
this
coming.
See, that's it.
It's coming.
It's an old
spaghetti.
It's an old one.
That is no croissants.
With chips and a pickle? Chips and a pickle?
Sure. Yeah. Oh, sure. It's all there.
This is the most labor-intense thing we do. It's milkshakes.
Yeah, sure. Oh, my.
What is that? Who
got this?
Chili.
Come on, take this in here. Wait, there's more? There's more. Oh, wow, look at that chili.
Wow. Ooh. That looks good. So here's the purple.
I should have put a little more grape co in there to make it a little more purple. Now, see, normally the kids do the shakes.
Chuck, you're just the owner, aren't you? You're
I'm not the owner. I don't do this stuff.
He usually makes the shakes.
I'm the food guy.
I love it. We'll see if it tastes great.
There we go.
Actually, it's hers. I won't drink it.
Go. I'll make
Thanks
you one
for coming in to Miller Soda Shop. Have a great day.
The corn nuggets are great. Have you tried the corn nuggets?
They're good.
Yeah,
they're really good.
That lady over there.
Oh,
yes.
Goodness. We'll be right back from Miller Soda Shop in Oneonta. We'll be back. Bull riding.
Hot dog.
Next.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
$13.90.